Let's go back to the fundamental assumption that all people, and this also includes all beings whatsoever, but we're talking mainly, of course, about human beings. All people are manifestations, disguises of the total reality behind this cosmos. Lettuces need snails because there would be too many lettuces if there weren't snails, and those lettuces would choke each other. Now, of course, a human being comes in and starts organizing the lettuces, you see, so that the seeds don't propagate in the usual way, because he puts them out in rows, and that's a different kind of a seed, and so he objects to the snails. But that's because he's looking at the problem of lettuces from a partisan point of view. And it's quite right that he should do so. What he may not see, because he's taken the side of lettuces against snails, he fails to see that conflict at one level is health at another.